I'm in the hole.
It's the morning. How can you be in the hole? Nothing's happened yet. Who's in the hole?
That's why it's your job to tell me I'm not in the hole and that I'm doing well.
I'm going to wake you up tomorrow and be like, you're not in the hole.
Okay? Like, thank you.
I don't think to like give her affirmation every day, because some of the things she does for me, that's just what we do. We're parents. Yeah, I'm not going to say thank you every time you change the diaper, but I do understand that that is her love language. I've known this from day one, you know, so it's something I have to get better at.
This is why we're so good together, though. If you receive love by acts of service and you give love, makes sense.
I give you flowers.
Right.
We were actually able to have some conversations, reconnect, enjoy each other's time together. And
I think that's what will keep our marriage strong, is we still actually like hanging out with each other.
Yeah. How many years until Jackson can watch the kids by himself?
Yeah.